Hey guys, what's up? I'm Sahil Sethi here from TechTube, and today we're gonna install the Samsung Galaxy Note 4 ROM on the Samsung Galaxy Note 2. Make sure you have around 50% of battery life. Start by pressing the volume up, home, and power button all together. Wait for the Samsung Galaxy Note GTN7100 logo to pop up and then leave them to boot into recovery. Your recovery will load depending upon what recovery you have. It can either be TWRP or CWM, and download the ROM from the links in the description box below. Go to Backup and Restore and click Backup to SD card. This will backup your current ROM and data. It may take up some time depending upon the amount of data you have. Now go to Wipe Data Factory Reset, click Yes. Click on Install Zip. Go to the folder where the ROM was saved at. Install it. Click on Reboot System Now. Then click on Yes, Fix Root. Wait for the phone to boot up. This may take up some time. The phone is running on Android KitKat 4.4.4. Everything is working out of the box, including network, Wi-Fi, and camera. The ROM is smooth and lag-free, and even has one-handed mode. This ROM even comes with the Agni kernel that can be used to overclock the phone. All in all, a brilliant ROM for your Note 2. If you are looking for a daily driver, this is the one to go for. Thank you for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one.